Hi everyone, welcome to this presentation. Let me first introduce myself. My name is Honic Ip, and I am a barrister from the Gary Sills Chambers. And in relation to my legal practice, I am maintaining a mixed practice of both the civil law and the criminal law. In addition to law, I am also trained in marketing, language and law, and psychology. The topic that we are learning today is mental illness in criminal trials. Essentially, it consists of two parts.